Here's how it works. First, you attach the Zepp game swing sensor to your golf glove, then fire it up and make sure that it syncs up with the included app. From there, the app might ask you to calibrate, so you just have to stand in place, taking your normal address position with the club. And from there, you just swing. And then the system will tell you your swing speed and other statistics, and will also show an animation of your swing that you can see from top and bottom.